everyone, it's Missy. Thank you for watching. Today's tutorial is three different types of updos. Make sure to subscribe to my channel if you haven't already and click the notification bell so you never miss a video. And let's get started. For the first bun, I'm going to combine all of my hair together into a high ponytail and tie it off with a hairband. On the last wrap of the elastic though, I'm only going to pull the hair partway through to create a little loop. Then I'm going to take sections of hair from along the front side of this bun and pin them against my head using some bobby pins. I pinned about three sections of hair, and then I pinned the side sections of the bun so that it was flush with my head without any gaps. And then with the ends sticking out the back of the bun, I'm going to combine all of this hair together and bring it back towards the bun and then tuck the hair into the elastic to form another looped section. Then I'm just going to slide some bobby pins into the sides of the bun to close off any gaps between the front and back sections of the bun. For the next hairstyle, I'm going to combine all of my hair together again and tie it off with a hairband. On the last wrap of the elastic, I'm going to pull the hair partway through again to create another loop. Then with the hair that's sticking out from the bun, I'm going to lift this hair up and backcomb it with my fingers. So I'm just putting my fingers into the hair and pulling my hand downwards, backcombing it so it's thicker and more full. Then I'm going to divide the hair into two sections and twist each section upwards. Then I'm going to wrap each of these sections around the base of the bun, one around the right side and one around the left. Then crossing them along the front of the bun, I'm going to pin down the ends using some bobby pins. Then to hide the elastic band at the back of the bun, I'm going to pull on sections of the hair in opposite directions just to make it fuller. And then I'm going to take a section of hair and pin it down at the back of the bun so the elastic band doesn't show. For the third hairstyle, I'm going to combine all of my hair together in a high ponytail and tie it off using a hairband. Then I'm going to divide the ponytail into two sections, and using my fingers, I'm going to backcomb each section again like in the previous hairstyle, so the hair is really big and full. Now I'm going to loosely gather the ponytail and gently twist it all together. I'm going to wrap the twist around the hairband to form the bun. And you can either tuck the ends of the twist underneath the bun, or I went ahead and pulled on the edges of the twist to make it fuller, and then I just laid it in front of the bun. And then I'm just going to pin down the ends using some bobby pins. I also went around the bun, pinning the edges with bobby pins, making sure to hide them underneath the hair so they didn't show, and I just did this wherever the hair felt a little bit loose. Let me know down in the comment section which of the three hairstyles was your favorite, and I'm also curious to know whether you found these hairstyles easy to do or more difficult. Make sure to subscribe to my channel if you're new or if you haven't already, and click the notification bell so you'll be notified whenever I post a new tutorial. Thank you so very much for watching, and I will see you next time.